Hi there, welcome back to our channel. In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to change the theme in a Postman. Whether you prefer a dark mode for those late night coding sessions or a light mode for a brighter workspace, Postman has got you covered. Let's dive right in. First, open the Postman application. Once it's up and running, at the top right corner of the window, you will see a gear icon, which is the setting icon. Go ahead and click on it. This will open the setting menu. Here you will see several tabs. Click on the settings tab. On this screen, click on the themes tab to open the themes. In the themes section, you will find different theme options. Postman currently offers multiple default themes, light, dark, and a couple of high contrast themes. To change the theme, simply click on the one you prefer. Let's switch to dark mode for now. For that, click on the dark theme. And there you have it. The interface has now switched to the dark mode. You can change it back anytime by following the same steps. So that's it from this tutorial. Changing themes in a Postman is that easy. It's a great way to customize your workspace to your liking. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your fellow Postman users. And remember to subscribe for more quick tutorials and tips. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.